Do you know that the body of us humans shines? And do you know that there are not only 206 but even more bones inside our body? Also, do you know that dimples and cheeks appear due to muscle dysfunction, and how our height increases by a few inches in the morning? What's more, do you know why we are unable to tickle ourselves? So let us tell you. Friends, you must have often heard people saying to each other that you are glowing. Do you know why this happens? What's more, do you know that the human body actually shines? That is, our body misses the light. Yes, this is absolutely true. Previous research has shown that the human body actually reflects light, but the intensity of this light is one time slower than the light visible with normal eyes, and that is why it is not visible with the naked eye. Scientists believe that this light is emitted due to the chemical reactions continuously happening inside the body. This light is more visible on people's faces, and this light is visible in the form of glow. We keep blinking continuously throughout the day without any awareness. Do you know that our eyelashes have a huge connection with our health? Blinking gives rest to the eyes, which ultimately keeps the brain working. But do you know that we blink our eyelids once in a whole day? For example, a normal person blinks 15 to 17 times in a minute. What's more, due to this blinking, on an average, a person's eyes remain closed for about 15 to 20 minutes in a day. You must have read in school till date that there are a total of 206 bones inside the human body. But do you know that when a body is born, there are a total of 300 bones inside it? Now you might be wondering how there are 206 bones inside an adult human. Actually, friends, as children grow, some of their bones join together and become one, due to which gradually the number of bones in an adult reduces from 300 to only 206. When we tickle someone, it has a great effect on the other person. On the other hand, when we tickle ourselves, we do not even feel that we know why it happens. Actually, friends, when we try to tickle ourselves, our brain already knows about it, due to which all the hairs of the brain already know how such tickling will feel. That's why when you try to tickle yourself, you don't feel it. Friends, do you know that not sitting properly while studying or working has a bad effect on your memory? Yes, it is true, friends. According to studies, when you sit slouched, it brings bad memories to you. And when you work with your back straight and looking upwards, you get positivity and remember good memories. There are total 5 fingers in a hand, and all the fingers have their own names. Similarly, every finger also has its own importance. But do you know that among the 5 fingers of the hands, the most special and important finger is actually the pink finger, i.e., the smallest finger? You will be surprised to know that it is only because of the pink finger that the rest of the fingers of your hand are able to function properly. But according to hand specialist doctors, if you lose your pink finger, then 50% strength of your hand reduces. If a person suffers any physical injury, it heals with time, but no part grows back once it is cut or separated. But do you know that liver is the only part of the human body which grows back after being cut? Research has shown that after 25% of the human liver is removed, the liver grows back to normal within about a month. Friends, hands are a very important part of the human body. Whatever work we have to do, only the hand and its fingers are used. But do you know that there are no muscles in our fingers? Yes, friends, this is absolutely true. Actually, our fingers are connected by tendons and bones, and this is the reason why we are able to do many things with our fingers. Friends, whenever we feel very hungry, strange sounds start coming from our stomach. It is often said that rats are running in the stomach due to hunger. But do you know why these sounds come and what is it called? Let us tell you. Friends, such sounds are said again and again. Apart from this, these sounds come due to the gas and fluid present in our intestine. You must have always noticed that the complexion of the people in the areas where there is more cold is very fair, and the complexion of the people in the areas where there is more heat and sunlight is very dark. But have you ever wondered why this happens? In fact, friends, in areas where there is extreme heat, an acid called melanin is found in the skin of the people, which helps them in protecting themselves from the UV rays of the sun. Many changes occur in a person's body from birth till his death. Along with these physical changes, many chemical and emotional changes also occur in the human body. One of the major changes is the change in taste buds. A small child does not like spicy food, but he starts liking spicy food in adolescence. Similarly, taste buds change many times from birth till their death. This is the reason why people like the food when they were teenagers. They don't feel good in old age. What's more, studies have shown that a person's taste buds keep changing every 7 to 8 years. In India, the height of an average male is about 5 feet 8 inches, and the height of an average female is about 5 feet. But friends, do you know that one part of your body is 4 times bigger than your height? And that is your intestine, which is 4 times bigger than your height. Yes, this is absolutely true. The length of an average person's intestine is 22 feet. You may sneeze 1 to 6 times throughout the day. But do you know that the speed of your sneezing is 120 to 160 kilometers? Perhaps you may have never noticed this. The human body is the only machine which runs and works continuously from birth till death. One of those tasks is to produce new cells. Did you know that the human body can produce approximately 2.50 million cells in 1 second? Apart from this, dead cells also get disposed of simultaneously. People with dimples in their cheeks are liked a lot because of their cuteness. But do you know that these dimples are actually caused by muscle dysfunction? Actually, there is a muscle called major inside the cheeks, due to which it gets divided into 2 parts. Dimples appear in the cheeks. However, it does not cause any harm to humans. As we told you earlier that an adult person blinks his eyes 15 to 27 times within a minute. But the most unique thing is that small babies blink only 1 to 2 times in a minute. This happens because children sleep most of the time, and hence their eyes do not need much rest. Often people start brushing their teeth after hearing praise, due to which their cheeks turn red. But do you know that along with the cheeks, a person's stomach also turns red, which people often call butterfly, and this happens due to the activation of the emotional brain. It is very important to have blood circulation in every part of the human body. But do you know that there is an important part of the human body where blood does not circulate? Yes, blood does not circulate in the cornea of human eyes. Now you might be wondering that if blood does not flow, then how does this part work? So friends, let us tell you that the cornea does not need blood. The cornea collects oxygen from the air to do its work. You must have heard about a snake changing its skin. You will be surprised to know that human skin also changes every month. Actually, friends, as we told you earlier that within 1 second, 2.5 crore cells are formed in the human body, and the old ones get disposed of. So according to this process, within a month all the skin cells die, and new cells take their place. According to which you change your skin many times in your life. Do you know that when you wake up every morning, your height appears to be 1 centimeter more than the normal height, and by the evening, your height appears to be less? This happens because, due to tiredness and work all day, the cartilage present between the bones gets compressed by the evening, due to which our height starts decreasing by evening. On the other hand, after resting and sleeping overnight, the cartilage relaxes, due to which the height appears to be 1 centimeter more in the morning. So friends, now if you liked this video and want to see similar amazing videos in the future, then please subscribe our channel and turn on the notification bell so that the notification of our future videos comes to you first. Growing of day planning.